In this video, I'll show you how you can take multiple lead magnets and funnel them into all one single welcome series or main campaign. So we'll start off under landing pages. And here we have three separate landing pages created. And each landing page has its own form on it where somebody can fill out to sign up for that particular lead magnet. So we'll go into this first one, and this lead magnet for this particular landing page is a free PDF we're giving away. So in this case, we'll click on the sign up form on the landing page, and under submission on the right hand menu, we'll add a tag, PDF. We'll go ahead and save that. And we're going to do that for each individual page by adding a separate unique tag. These tags are going to be linked to our different lead magnet campaigns and will trigger each one of those. So for here, we'll put video series. And for our final tag, we'll click on the sign up form and we'll add the tag Pro Kit. So now all our landing pages have been tagged with individual unique tags for each individual lead magnet. Let's go over to campaigns. And here we have campaigns set up for each of those lead magnets. We'll start with that first lead magnet, the PDF. There's the video series and the Pro Kit. So for the PDF campaign, we're going to replace the on subscribe trigger with tag applied. And that tag will be PDF. Anybody getting applied that tag is going to automatically be started on this campaign. But we're going to do one more thing before we save. We're going to apply a tag at the end of this one message campaign, and that tag is going to be lead magnet delivered. So now we have a tag for anybody who finishes this campaign. They're going to be tagged as lead magnet delivered. We'll be able to trigger our welcome series off that. So let's do that for the other two campaigns. We'll replace the trigger for the video series campaign with a tag video series. And be sure to apply that tag lead magnet delivered at the end. And we'll do it for the final one, for the Pro Kit. Again, the tag that was applied to the landing page is now applied to this campaign, so anybody filling out that form on the page gets delivered that particular lead magnet. And then we'll finish up with that lead magnet delivered tag for the end of this campaign as well. So now anybody finishing any of our lead magnets, regardless of which one it is, gets tagged with lead magnet delivered. This is where we can then kick off our welcome series or any other main campaign that you might want to trigger people off on with that particular tag. So we'll activate these. And we'll go into our welcome series. And we're going to replace that on subscribe trigger with the tag lead magnet delivered. So again, regardless of which lead magnet someone gets started on, they're all going to end up in this particular campaign. So go ahead. Try this in your account today. And if you don't have an AWeber account yet, don't worry. It's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.